This is the hackiest way to get access to Windows and probably the easiest. Check it out. So there are two hacking platforms I really enjoy using. It's called Hack the Box and Try Hack Me. And actually it's Hack the Box Academy, sorry. Now I mention these because they both have what's called a Windows Fundamentals course. Fundamentals. I always struggle saying that word. And within those courses, they give you like a little lab to use a Windows virtual machine. It's just kind of baked into the browser. What's cool is they are free. I'll show you Try Hack Me real quick. Pretty solid. Try Hack Me, you can get a free account. And if you go to their learn section, you'll see they have a pre-security path. If you jump in there and scroll down towards the bottom, they have a Windows Fundamentals course. I'll just jump into the first one here, Windows Fundamentals 1. Right away, we have the option to start a machine. Let's do that right now. What this is doing is starting a Windows machine. I believe it's gonna be, oddly enough, Windows Server 2019, which is very, very similar to Windows 10. Now notice you have a timer. Now I do pay for Try Hack Me. If you don't pay for it, you'll probably have an hour to play with it and then it disappears forever. So that's the downside of these two options. Hack the Box is very similar. I'm not gonna walk you through it. But it's great to just come in here real quick, launch it and play with it just to look at the options, look at all the things, turn the knobs without too much effort. Now personally, I think you should set up your own lab. That's the best way to learn. Through the portal, through a virtual machine, what have you. We'll let this get set up real quick and I'll show you what's going on. It's kind of neat. And check it out. You don't even need to like install anything. You don't need an account. It's just here and it works. And that's pretty cool. I love that convenience. So keep this as an option. If all the previous options I mentioned are just not available, you can't do it, it's too hard, you don't have the resources, I get that. This is like plan Z, right? And it still works. You can still play with it. Anyways, that's about it. I'll see you in the next episode.
It's me, NetworkChuck from the future.
Just kidding.
It's me, Alex.
If you want to see tons more great IT courses just like this one, go to academy.networkchuck.com. Link in the description.